Hello everyone, I'm Zakian.
I'm Marni.
And I'm Joyce.
Today we will be talking about the trombone.
Have you seen the instrument before? This is what we call trombone. Now, I would like to introduce you the part on trombone. This is what we call tuning slide. This is the rotary. This is the mouthpiece. This is bell. And this is the slide. And this one is the water key. This is the tuning slide. We use it to tune the instrument. This is the rotary valve. For sometimes, we use it as the alternative for certain notes or even to change the key of the instrument. This is mouthpiece. We have to put our mouth on it and buzz through it to produce sound. This is slide. It got 7 positions. We can play several notes on each position.
You can play the trombone as a solo. You can also play the trombone being accompanied by piano.
Information on trombone.
So I guess it's time for us to say goodbye now. So